take this! Moving into position! Cover me!
Enemy is close. Keep looking.
At least tell me a joke or something. At least tell me a joke or something. I'd get up and shake your hand if it wasn't for my wounds. Are you one of Nestor's men?
Star sent me. Where are the others?
In the tunnels below, two floors down. The key. Star told you, right? Go. I can handle this. If you find any classified documents downstairs, bring them to the detention center. We pay good money for stuff like that.
Thank you.
Talking to?
I'd rather introduce myself some other time. Your death isn't part of my plans. I suggest you come to me. Up the stairs. I sent you the code to the door.
everyone.
Give me a hand. Bring that shit over here. Go on. Turn it on. Easy. We've got an infinite amount of time ahead.
Thank you.
It was nice meeting you. I'll see you around, Skiff.
This is just great. How am I supposed to fish it out now?
Looks like we got a new guest. Fresh from the Cardone, are you? Or is it the Lesser Zone? I'm guessing the Gaffer sent you.
That's right. He did.
I knew it. Welcome, welcome. Here, have a drink. To new friends. I've got drinks. I've got snacks. Pick what you want.
Come back whenever you want a drink or two.
You guys are a hell of a place.
No loot, no problem.
Cheers, buddy. Here's to us. And anyone who's gonna help us out.
Pour me a little.
I ain't gonna beg you. If you chicken out, I'll find someone else.
I'm not chickening out, just double checking. Without Nestor, this.
Hey there, Stalker. What can I do for you? If you're looking to buy or sell, great. If not, you got some loot? Let me have a look. Some loot next time.
What's up? Got your ass kicked again?
Yeah, sort of. It's okay, I'll be fine.
Was it worth it? Lost your loot? Yeah.
Another patient, eh? Are you here to talk? I can fix you up if you've got the coupons. Oh, don't look at me like that. It never hurts to restock your medkit. If you need fixing, come see me.
Come on, spit it out. I can tell by your face you're here to talk business, not chat about life.
Nestor, the scanner. Ring a bell? The only right answer is an honest one.
Why, hello there. First those thugs, and now I gotta deal with you. At least you didn't stab me right off the top. Guess that means we can negotiate. So what do I get for being honest?
You got problems, that's obvious. I can help you deal with them in exchange for some information.
Straight to the point, huh? Without Nestor, this place is a mess. I don't want to get involved. A good tech is worth his weight in gold. But kingpins are expendable.
What happened to you? Don't spare any details.
I've got a workshop not far from here. The only ones who knew about it were Nestor and me. And now the thugs do too, apparently. They showed up without warning. Of course. I'm not that much of a fighter. I'm better with tools than a gun, so I had to get creative. I turned the scanner on, it created a bunch of anomalies, and I managed to get away.
You sure know a lot about scanners for an ordinary tech. How?
Why shouldn't I? I've been in the zone for a long time now. I used to tinker with all kinds of different gadgets for Dekhtyaryov back at Yanif. I've looted a few Project X labs with Stalkers too. The scanners are based on Project X tech. Once you've handled their stuff a few times, you know which buttons to press.
Project X? What's that?
A network of labs. Beats me what the hell they were doing there, but I've seen a couple of papers indicating that they used to experiment on people. Labs are crawling with mutants to this day. You can put two and two together, Stalker. As for me, I'd rather not. I'm an engineer, not a mathematician.
Do you suspect anybody in particular for the attack?
I'm telling you, Nestor's business is nothing but trouble. If you're gonna start getting involved in it, you better stock up on ammunition. You really ought to take a look around my workshop. I figure you might find something useful in those thugs' pockets. I'm better off here at the Slag Heap. But if you want for risks, I'll give you the coordinates.
All right. I'll have a look at your workshop.
Whatever you find there, bring it to me. I want to see it. I hope you're here to talk business. Tell me what you want to upgrade. If you want to talk business, stop by.
Take your pick, Stalker. You got some loot? Let me have a look. Bring back some loot next time.
Thank you. gonna be hard time for the Slag Heap. The Kingpins won't be happy if there's nobody here to shoot the shit with.
I found this on the bandits. Look familiar?
Of course it does. It's a key card to my workshop, a spare one. It's Nestor's. The hell you get me into, you old prick?
Do you think whoever sent those men after you has Nestor?
I bet on it. And you better believe Nestor's singing like a canary. Can't blame him, though. It's hard to keep your secrets when somebody's pulling your toenails out with pliers. And believe me, plenty of guys at the Slag Heap own pliers, not just techs.
Any idea who they were working for?
None whatsoever. When it comes to the whole scanner business, I'm just a cog in the machine. I haven't got a clue who the customer is. As for Nestor, well, he had everything written down. As far as I know, he kept all his records in a special stash. Why don't you go and check it out? You never know.
All right. I'll go have a look.
You've got the coordinates. Keep me posted.
So, where was I?
Nestor picked the wrong time to piss off. Didn't leave anyone in charge either.
Take your pick, Stalk. You got some loot? Let me have a look. Bring back some loot next time.
Thank you.
Richter? Richter?
Skiff.
What are you doing here?
Just living a little. I mean, take a look at the view. Stay away from the edge. Isn't it beautiful?
It's a lot of trash. Food waste, human waste, you name it.
You could find anything you want in here, Skiff. A friend, an enemy, money, death, miracles, even yourself.
You ever been to the zone center?
Not to the plant, no. You can't get in.
Why are the Stalkers so obsessed with the CNPP?
Because the plant is the heart of it all. It's the very essence of the zone. I mean, you won't find anything there now. It's a plunder pyramid. Word is even the wish granter was stolen. But I have been to Pripyat, and this will pay for one ride.
What?
Oh, we got hammered once and went on the Ferris wheel. It was a pretty shitty ride, but we had a hell of a time! If crows are nesting in the landfill now, that means... Skiff, have you ever lost something you've loved? What happened? Fine. So what do you think of the zone then?
It's a chance to turn my life. Although, looks like it's going straight to hell right now.
It may seem so, but that's the will of the zone. It knows what's best for us all. If you ever go to Pripyat, the first ride on the Ferris wheel is on me. I know it might seem like the zone is nothing but darkness to you now, Skiff. But trust me. It's always sunny in Pripyat. You'll see the other side of the zone soon enough.
solid. Go to the mark. Tomorrow I'll be waiting at the factory for the results.
Varan's turf now, loner. If you don't know who that is, you're about to find out. Here's a free tip. Varan doesn't like to be disturbed.
Almost got killed.
Iron? Killed? Fuck no. You can't take that guy down. He'd gnaw the slugs out with his teeth, cauterize the wound with a knife, and move on.
I got nothing to talk to loners about.
Don't piss Varan off. He never forgets anything.
You'd better lay low.
I'm watching you, chum.
What?
What can you tell me about your boss?
You do anything Varan doesn't like, I'll squeeze the life out of you. You can figure out the rest on your own. All right, run along.
It's brave of you to come to my camp, uninvited. But fortune favors the bold. Let me ask you a question.
Me first. Did your men attack me and take my scanner?
Now? This is getting interesting. Are you here to kill me? I would, if I were you. When push comes to shove, strike first and strike hard. Watch your tongue, though. We're on the same side. Iron and his crew got attacked while they were refueling a spent artifact. Sound familiar? The boys fought them off, but I'm not about to let it slide.
Do you know who attacked your men?
If I knew, I'd have buried the fuckers. But they left me a gift in the form of one of their men. I can set up a meeting for you. He's not a talkative guy, but I bet you'll think of something. But it'll cost you. That or...
That's a lot of money. Any other options?
Nestor is in the past. Only two men stand in my way of becoming the kingpin of garbage. Roosevelt, the leader of the commissary, and the Shah, the boss of the brood. Roosevelt is supported by duty, while the Shah is backed by freedom. Since the treaty, the factions no longer fight in the open, but they're both eager to put their puppet in charge of the Slag Heap. I could have wiped them out on my own, but a smart man never misses a good opportunity. Kill either of the bosses, and bring me his PDA.
Your problem is already taken care of.
And you expect me to just take your word for it? I'm not asking for their heads on a platter. A PDA would suffice. Bring me a PDA and we'll talk.
Look at that loner's face. Must be a tough guy, huh? Too smooth for my taste.
Everyone's got icons, but freedom, they've got coupons. They failed to take the zone by force, so now they sell their ass, of course.
March your ass
over here, Private.
Wanna hunt some mutants with a real colonel from duty, Private?
How about this, Colonel? You get your hunt, and I get some information. I need to get into the commissary quietly. And I hear you know the place like the back of your hand.
I used to have every rodent out there lining up to report to me until that bastard Roosevelt. But it's none of your business. You want information? Load up your
boomst. We'll see if you're fit for anything beyond wiping freedom's asses.
Butcher 'em like cattle. Hey, over here, you freaks. Did you see that? Watch and learn, Private.
Remember, Colonel, I need information about the commissary.
Soldiers who hide behind senior officers don't deserve squat. You know what? I ain't done shooting yet. These mutants might look scary, but they suck as targets. How about you entertain me now? I'll give you some time to hide your ass, and then I'll start shooting. Survive for 1 minute,
and you'll get your commissary pass.
That's what you promised me last time, but here we are.
Duty's word is stronger than a burro's head. Be a good sport, and you'll get yours. So, how's about it?
Sure thing. You can't hit anything anyway, Colonel.
We'll see about that. I'm counting to three. Time's up. Now run.
Ready or not, I'm coming to get ya.
Thank you.
yet. We nailed those freedom bastards one by one. You alive over there? Good. Now we can talk.
Impressive. Just made my day. Now, about the commissary. Use the pipes to get inside quietly. They go all the way around the building. Climb in through the bathroom in the courtyard. Then get on the balcony and you're in. Don't fall for Roosevelt's sweet talk. He's an asshole. Remember, you're only alive because I wanted it that way.
Colonel never misses. Colonel takes care of his men.
I'm here to give orders, not gossip. Flapping your gums doesn't win wars, Private. Run along now.
Let me get some sleep.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Did the Shah finally hire someone who could slip past my guards? Or was it Varan? Eh? Doesn't matter. If you want to start shooting, take your chances. As for me, I'd rather talk.
Well, speak up.
First of all, I'd like to know what they offered you for killing me.
Some information I couldn't get anywhere else.
That's a high price. It's just one thing. Nobody's going to pay you. You must be new to the zone if you don't know that. You can only trust the bandits as long as you're holding a gun to their head.
What about you?
Don't compare me to the likes of Varan and the Shah. I served in duty for 10 years and I might just go back one day. But first, I need to show certain wannabe generals how to take out the trash in the zone. Bandits aren't people like you and me, Loner. They're more like rodents. Dumb, greedy rodents. And unless you deal with them, they breed like rodents. That's why garbage is crawling with them. But that's my problem. Let's make a deal. I still have connections in duty. And I'll pay good money for my life. Let's settle this like civilized men, okay?
I need your PDA to convince the client you're actually dead.
That dog won't hunt, Stalker. My whole life is on that PDA. My deals, my connections, my money. You might as well just shoot me.
All right. I'm listening.
Good. Here's the deal. I'll tell my guys to let you out, and you'll leave the commissary base real quiet-like. Once you're out, I'll contact you about the reward. You have my word as a member of duty.
I'll take your word for it.
And good luck. Talk to you soon. A loner is leaving my office. Don't stop him. Let him go. I thought we were done here. Now go. I want to be alone.
Thank you.
suspects that.
I want either money or a PDA from one of the kingpins. Otherwise, you are not welcome here, Loner.
About your competition.
Let me make one thing clear. They're not my competition. Just a couple of lowlifes who got ahead because of their connections with freedom and duty. So what do you want?
Tell me more about this Shach guy.
The Shach is a greedy psycho. Freedom pumps him full of dough, but his men only get the scraps. It's almost like they prop him up just to spite duty. I wish I could tell you the dog from the brood is all bark and no bite, but I'm afraid that's not the case.
What kind of man is that Roosevelt?
I've never had any dealings with Roosevelt. He's a stuck-up son of a bitch. But he's got a tough crew and some decent gear, and he's not stupid. Why would he kowtow to duty after they kicked him out? Beats me. The man's got no self-respect.
That's all for now.
You're taking your sweet-ass time, Loner.
Fuck, cover me! I gotta move!
What's going on? Are you taking over the slag heap?
The Horde asks the questions around here. The rest of you just smile and nod. Keep your mouth shut.
It's gonna be a hard time for the slag heap. The kingpins won't be happy if there's nobody.
Supposed to do business with this freak show on my back. They ain't sticking around, are they? You got some loot? Let me have a look.
Got any work for me?
See that mop in the corner? So.
Whatever. I'll just.
Hold up the cur.
I don't have time for this at the moment.
Then why the hell are you.